Futures Dow 63 PTS, SP 11 PTS, Nasdaq 24.75 PTS by Tanya Agrawal. November 10, Reuters U.S. stock index futures were trading lower on Friday on concerns that a delay in corporate tax cut till 2019 may stall the stock market rally that was powered in part by Donald Trump's election win. A Republican tax cut bill could be delayed after Senate Republicans unveiled a plan that would push a corporate rate cuts to 20% by a year and provide small business owners with a deduction rather than a special business rate. The Senate Republicans' version of the bill differs markedly on corporate, business and individual tax cuts from legislation detailed by their counterparts in the House of Representatives. The S&P 500 index has surged more than 20% since the election of President Donald Trump, fueled by his promises to cut corporate taxes and other business-friendly measures. All three major indexes were on track to end lower for the week, with the S&P and the Dow on track to post weekly losses after 8 straight weeks of gains. The S&P 500 is trading at 18 times expected earnings, expensive compared with its 10-year average of 14.3, according to Thomson Reuters data. Cutting corporate taxes would boost earnings and make stocks relatively less expensive. With third-quarter earnings winding down and stocks still trading at record levels, investors are also looking to book profits. Earnings for the quarter are expected to have climbed 8%, compared with expectations of a 5.9% rise at the start of October, according to Thomson Reuters IBES. Shares of Nvidia were up 4.7% after the chipmaker's revenue forecast for the current quarter topped estimates. Hertz Global Holdings jumped 9.5% as the car rental company reported a better-than-expected net profit. Nordstrom fell 1.1% after its quarterly same-store sales came in below expectations. Futures snapshot at 712 a.m. ET. Dow Emanis were down 63 points, or 0.27%, with 32,085 contracts changing hands. S&P 500 Emanis were down 11 points, or 0.43%, with 219,085 contracts traded. Nasdaq 100 Emanis were down 24.75 points, or 0.39%, on volume of 38,292 contracts. Reporting by Tanya Agrawal, editing by Aaron Coyer.